Native American remains and artifacts are back in Colorado after 130 years. President Trump says he and the president of Finland reached an agreement to have the artifacts returned earlier this week. The items were taken from within Mesa Verde National Park. A researcher unearthed the remains of 20 people and more than two dozen objects back in 1891. They became part of the National Museum of Finland. The Hopi tribe led the repatriation effort since 2016.